just seen a wondrous example of Berkeley at its finest as we watched Austin Whitney come forward. Paralyzed in a car accident in 2007, this courageous and inspiring young man was determined to graduate from college and walk at his commencement. Thanks to the work of Professor Homayoon Kazerooni and his team of graduate students in further developing the Berkeley lower extremity exoskeleton, people with permanent mobility disorders can regain mobility. This achievement, as it was demonstrated to us today, embodies the public mission and indomitable spirit of Berkeley, our amazing students and our outstanding faculty dedicated to the advancement of knowledge for the betterment of mankind. We could not be prouder.